little bit of, just a little bit of. I was like, good gracious, ass is bodacious, flirtatious, trying to show patience, waiting for the right time to shoot my steam, you know, looking for the right time to flash them T's, and I'm leaving, please believe in, me and the rest of my heathens, checking, got a lock at the top of the Four Seasons, penthouse, rooftop, birds I'm feeding.
Years go by, I'm looking through a girly magazine, and there's my homeroom angel on the pages in between. To touch, to see her in that negligee is really just too much.
Jacob Bong.
Hi, I'm Zane Lee.
And we are from Manhunt Singapore 2018. I'm contestant number 3, 24 years old this year, and I'm a fashion designer.
I'm contestant number 9, 27 this year, and I'm a financial consultant.
And I'm Damien Tan,
and we are from Manhunt Singapore 2018.
I'm contestant number 13, I'm 26 years old, and I'm a practice trainee lawyer.
I'm contestant number 5, I'm 20 years old this year, and I'm in my final year of accounting in Ngee Ann Poly.
To touch, to see her in that negligee is really just too much.
Hi, I'm Brian.
I am Dexter.
And we are from the Senior Manhunt Singapore 2018. I'm S6 and I'm 34 this year. I'm working as an army officer.
I'm S9, I'm 36 this year and I'm working in the marketing.
So take off all your clothes. Angel is the center.
touch to see her in that negligee.
Hi, my name is Kerry Tran.
My name is Richard English.
And we are from Manhunt Singapore 2018 Open category. My contestant number is 01. I'm 24 years old and I'm a final year accounting and finance undergraduate from NUS.
My contestant number is 03. I'm 26 years old and I'm working in a hotel as a professional bartender.